When you go to look for that music for your athlete, do you let them be involved in the process?
Absolutely, I do. I have my athletes make me a CD or bring me samples of music, and we listen to them together. And I take them home and listen, or they email me something. And I very much believe that the freestyle is more successful when it reflects their development in their life.